Okay, next problem. Here, one figure is there. In this figure, 2 microfarad, 2 microfarad, 2 microfarad, 4 microfarad. Capacitors are there. Calculate the capacitance, effective capacitance between A and B. I calculate the effective capacitance between B and B. First one, CAB, capacitance between A and B. Now these three capacitors, these three capacitors are in series. Now to that capacitance, this capacitor is parallel. Okay? So that is it. First one is like that. This now this is A, say this is A. This is 2 microfarad, this is also 2 microfarad, this is also 2 microfarad. Now this is 2 microfarad. Okay? Capacitance between A and B. So, these three capacitors are in series, therefore 1 by Cs is equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. 1 by Cs is equal to 3 by 2 because of LCM is 2. 3 by 2 Cs is equal to 2 by 2. Now, to that one, equivalent circuit, this is the 2 microfarad. So, that is CAB is equal to CS plus CS plus this is say C1, C2, C3, C4, C4, okay, CS plus C1. Next, CS is CAB is equal to 2 by 3 plus C1 is 2 by 1. CAB is equal to LCM is 3. 2, 1, 6, 1, 3. 2 plus 6, 3, 2, 2, 6. CAB is equal to 8 by 3 microfarad. Next, see this one. CBD, capacitance between B and D. Now, these two capacitors are in series. These two capacitors are in series. To that one, that is the parallel combination. So, say this is like that. series. These two capacitors are in series. Now this combination is parallel with this. So C 1 upon C S 1 is equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. 1 upon C S 1 is equal to 2 by 2. C S 1 is equal to 1 by 2. Similarly, 1 upon C S 2. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. 1 upon C S 2 is equal to 2 by 2. So C S 2 is 1 by 2. Next, last one. C B D. CS1 plus CS2. CVD is equal to 1 microfarad plus 1. CVD 2 microfarad. Capacitance between V and T. Okay, then continue in the next class.